first week in 5 days to a new you. We're helping you de-stress your life.
And this morning, what you do physically can play a big role in your mental state. Weekend morning anchor JiaoJiao Shen joins us on just how the food we eat can affect us. The story for your health.
When we wake up in the morning, it's easy to grab something to go, and usually it's something high in fat and high in carbs. Perhaps the biggest mistake we make is skipping protein in the morning. Protein can help us stay alert throughout the day. Plus, when we feel anxiety, we have a tendency to eat poorly, which in turn slows our metabolism, causing us to gain weight, thereby causing more physical stress on our body and mental stress in our brain.
One of the top things that you can do is exercise. It will combat any of the stress hormone responses. You will get stress-reducing hormone production if you exercise.
And exercise doesn't have to be rigorous. Something calming like yoga can do wonders for your stress. Most importantly, remember, there is a connection between mind and body. Keeping your body healthy will keep your mind healthy. JiaoJiao Shen, Eyewitness News 5.
All right, JiaoJiao, thank you. It's not just the food you eat that play a role into your stress.
A lot of factors here. Drinks, even a big factor. See how they can make you feel more stressed tomorrow on Eyewitness News 5 in the morning. Of course, we are starting at 4:30 a.m. now, so get up early and watch us then.